Xin chào, mình tên là Loan. Chào mừng các bạn đã đến với Học Tiếng Việt Online. Hi everyone, my name is Loan. Welcome to Learn Vietnamese Vlog. In this channel, I will help you to learn Vietnamese language for traveling, for working, and for anything you want to do. Just make friends by the simplest and fastest way. Trust me and follow me. And in this video, I will tell you all about the Vietnamese names, structure, and how to pronounce the common last names in Vietnamese like Nguyễn, Trần, Lê. Okay, let's see in the name. And now I tell you about Vietnamese name structure. You can see this is basic Vietnamese name. Basic Nguyễn, Nguyễn Văn Hòa, Nguyễn Văn Hòa. Nguyễn is a last name, family name or surname. Nguyễn is last name. And Văn, Văn is middle name. And Hòa, Hòa is first name. Nguyễn is the first of the name. Is last name is Nguyễn. Last name also mean family name or surname. Văn middle, middle is between last name and first name. And Hòa, Hòa is first name. Vietnamese people call somebody is by first name. Hòa, Hòa. And now I will help you to pronounce some common Vietnamese last name. Okay, and then you will be able to say some of your friends, co-workers, and our classmates' surnames correctly and confidently. Let's see, the first common surname is Nguyễn, Nguyễn. Yeah, Nguyễn. This is the most surname in Vietnamese. Nguyễn, Nguyễn, the most common Nguyễn. You can say after me, Nguyễn. Yeah, I know it's a bit difficult for you, but write it after me. Nguyễn, 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 and Trần. Trần, Trần, and next is Lê, 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 Lê. And Phạm, Phạm, Phạm. Phạm, Phạm. And the next is Hoàng, 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 Hoàng. Just watch me and listen and repeat at me for correctly. Hoàng, Hoàng, Huỳnh, 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 and Phan, 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 Vũ, 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 Võ, Võ. And Đăng, Đăng, Đặng. Also, the surname is Đặng, Đặng. And Bùi, Bùi, Bùi. And Đỗ, Đỗ and Ngô. Ngô. Hồ. 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 Dương. Dương. And the last one I will tell you is Lý. Lý. Okay, let's see all of them and write it at me again. Nguyễn. Nguyễn. Trần. Trần. Lê. Lê. Phạm. Phạm. Hoàng. Hoàng. Huỳnh. Huỳnh. Phan. Phan. Vũ. Vũ. You know, Vũ is my surname. Vũ is my surname. Vũ. Võ. Võ. Đăng. Đặng. 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 Bùi. 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 And the next is Đỗ. Đỗ. Ngô. Ngô. Hồ. Hồ. Dương. Dương. And the last one is Lý. Lý. And Vietnamese have many other surnames besides here. And if there are common surnames in Vietnamese, you can see now you have know all of them some famous surname. And how do you say my surname? My surname is Vũ. 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 And remember, the most very common last name in Vietnamese is Nguyễn. 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 Okay, that's all. You have now pronounced some common last name in Vietnamese, and you have you can say your friends, your colleagues, and your co-worker surname correctly. Good luck, and remember, write it, make it perfect. And hope you enjoy my video. If you have any question about Vietnamese, tell me by comment below. And don't forget subscribe my channel for more useful video. And now I have to say thank you and see you in the next video. Remember, in the next video, I will tell you about some first name in Vietnamese. And xin chào, tạm biệt, hẹn gặp lại.